This is the type of January weather that I like right here.